Hello guys, welcome to a video. Today we're playing this game called Rocket League. And we're with Godzilla. Kinkle's not here, isn't that right, Godzilla? Here. So let's begin. Mechagodzilla upset me. We're going to try with...
I'm stepping on the controller, right? On the phone, okay?
Okay.
And I won't mute myself and I'll tell you when to stop recording, okay?
Okay. I was doing a bit of one shot, which is pretty good. Oh yeah, Godzilla, you know. Pretty good. Been recording for 1 minute. Oh yeah, Godzilla. I think I just got to do it. Where do you go, Mr. Freakin? Thanks, Godzilla. Where are we going, Mr. Gator? Where do we go? Do the study to get out for your challenges, Mr. Freakin. So you'll be right. You're right. Well, you're bleeding so good, guys. That would get you right there, guys. What are you doing in Gigi's house, Kid Connor? We've been looking for you. Oh, sugar! I'm just not going to swear, guys. We're just going to use sugar. What the hell, Godzilla? That's just swearing. Right, I know it's here. Don't go hurting in the comments, please, guys. It's only about 3 minutes of the video. I still need to do it again. Oh, Mr. Freakin, your head should start to sweat. You're starting to be a sweat. That cuts off. Oh, wow. Did you see that cuts off? It's only going to be in 4 minutes. Yeah, that's all. You play the head, yeah. Okay. I think we have a plan. What kind of plan, Godzilla? Blow them up and see if we can go. Doesn't have to be up to you. What was that? It's a new bridge. We just need a girl. I have 15 YouTube videos. I think that's all. Oh well. Okay, good, guys. If you wonder what that noise was, that was Baby Yoda. See, we're gonna get that one. Let's try again, guys. If you can see, Chucky's only got one thing on his weekly challenge, so we need to do it again. Sorry, guys. We just lost because of Baby Yoda. If only we just won that game, right? We Godzilla got made. By that stupid Tinkin nearly upset King Kong. I'm sorry, people. See. Oh, we got a assist right there. A four just hit GT. Wasn't that a nice thing? But this is what GT got. Well, brilliant save right here. You still need to do another one, just in case. Oh, did you see that, guys? That's what I said right there. This is definitely going to be a... Probably be a long video, guys. You could probably say that, Mr. JT. If you know, guys, Johnny got a new controller holder with a character called... Okay, what just happened right there? Don't actually don't put stupid comments. Now watch what JT does, guys, right over there. Make him stop pushing the button, stupid tinkhead. As you know, we have one guy from the Godzilla villain, that's Mechagodzilla. That definitely beats him going, George. Excuse my language, guys, I'm so sorry about Mechagodzilla. Still hate you, Mechagodzilla. Sugar! Godzilla! Just note what you say is really weird. Okay, Godzilla. He can just say it if you want. Okay, Godzilla. Thank you. we forgot about what for guys. We probably know season 5 Fall Guys has not been released. We did not see anything about it. Don't put stupid comments. Now watch what JT does, guys, right over there. Make a little stop pushing the button, stupid tinkhead. As you know, we have one guy from the Godzilla villain, that's Mechagodzilla. That definitely is annoying, George. Excuse my language, guys, I'm so sorry about Mechagodzilla. Shut up, Godzilla. Still hate you, Mechagodzilla. Sugar! Godzilla. Just note what you say is really weird. Okay, Godzilla. He can just say it if you want. Okay, Godzilla. We forgot about one thing, guys. We probably know season 5 Fall Guys has not been released. We did not see anything about it. So Charlie got 2 Godzilla costumes on Fall Guys. If you want to see that in the video, just put in a comment below. Just do a couple games on Fall Guys. Actually, Charlie's not going to do any character bundles in the future because they're starting to be way too much. So something he's going to do, he's going to go back to Alton Towers again in the future. With his best friend, Harry Potter, that Godzilla! Yes, I like what JT says, that's good. But look, guys, Johnny got a new game! That Godzilla! Don't put it in front of the camera. Put a comment below if you want to see. And. Probably that was not meant to happen. This is probably going to be a long video. Or maybe not. Actually, we probably know if you watch JT's channel, we maybe watch I had the first game of Rocket League since he was in his. Since I was a wee young figure. That what, Godzilla? A young figure! Okay. As you know, Charlie was upset because he didn't get his figure on. And his favourite website, Amazon.
Yeah, and also I'm trying to do great
shots. So yeah, we're losing a lot. Especially your name's Rodin. Oh, that's a good save right there. Good. And this is what JT got from the crate. If that's what it is. Let's make sure this video doesn't get copyrighted by that song.
Gorgeous.
That's just the guy from TikTok. As you know, it should just put it in, so it's not in. Which we just need to just work that just a little bit, according for 3 minutes. Right, so we can see what the score is there. Okay. We've been going for 30 minutes. As you see, server for language guys. Oh, look at those nice tires. So, we'll just have me instead. Oh, sugar.
Yeah.
if you glitch. They're just gonna keep an eye on those guys right there. As you know, guys, some of my Titan friends are not really good with Titan Saber gun. If you don't know what they're doing, but hold on. Oh, never mind.
It works, everyone. It works.
I was going to blow up that guy right there. Yeah. If you know, guys, Charlie had a couple of Lego games, but we'll have to see which one you like when it comes to that. But he's not actually picking up Lego Jungle or Lego City. He's not fancy playing that game. But Charlie may be thinking getting another Lego game called Lego Jurassic World. This is probably very good. I bloody knew it! Okay, Godzilla. And actually, look at Joey's phone. Oh, you can't see it, it's too dark. Okay, that's a bit like a cartoon reference. Can't you like that, guys? Yeah, guys, you never actually hear me laugh. Oh, it's so tasty. And actually, King Kong actually put another song called We Are My Monkey. Actually, King Kong always played that song. Oh, sugar! Sorry, Godzilla. Sorry, Baby Yoda just stole something. He actually stole something from 4. I wish if we get Mandalorian. About this. Oh, Jesus Christ, that'd be a good one. Oh, that was close there. Cracked it. And you know, I don't have an expert efficiency control, that's what we use. That's King Kong's song. But I'm just hoping if this doesn't get any copyright. So, we're just going to end the video there. Hope you get this like, give your video a like, and subscribe, and you can finish the last line of this person. And thanks for watching. Did you see? Sorry for language, guys. Oh, look at those nice tires. So, we'll just have me instead. And first, you've got finally got this complete. It's a great bit. Yeah, we. And this is the guy from Ghostbusters, Slimer. This is going to be a long video, guys. Oh wait, that just hit the push right there. Let's see this again. Just hoping, guys. I'm just hoping it doesn't get any copyright, just in case. Oh, and ever, please subscribe to Dante, John's favorite YouTuber. He does the voiceover of Godzilla, King Kong. Oh, never mind. We've just been recording for 15 minutes. Please don't, Baby Yoda, you're going to make God look. This is what we're merging in, when the bar goes so high, all my Titan friends cannot jump me, just like that, like push the burst in. That was so good. Please don't, Baby Yoda. Please don't. Oh, never mind. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Yeah, four always says that same word in the. If you watch Charlie's Overwatch Loombox video on the Christmas event, four actually said it in Charlie's video. It was so funny. When he says four opening, the four says big beans. Okay, I better not do it. Alright, sorry, four. Oh, never mind. What the hell is that? And as you can see, guys, I've finally got. Only took about 18 minutes to get one. Let's just hoping, guys, if we don't. It's pretty funny. As you can see, we're gonna. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a long video, guys. Let's find out. Yeah, guys, if you can see, it's only on 19.